Hello buddy, it is your protect, and welcome back. And today we're doing part 18 of The Last of Us. Last time we left off, we got at the hospital, we killed Nora, got some more information, and we are going to the aquarium to find Abby. And hopefully Tommy as well. Hope you guys enjoyed the day. Been enjoying the series so far. And yeah, let's get right into it. Not waste too much time. Let's get a load quicker. I hate this so much right now.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I want to be the first one on the
beach. You'll get your chance. We all will. What's up? Smell something, boy?
Careful! In there!
Okay, go on.
Oh my god, that's how you do it.
Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Took out my dog! We got company!
Yeah.
Shut it!
Yeah, okay, let's keep on going. Oh my god, you scared me so hard. Keep on going. Come on. I don't think we have to kill anybody. Come on. Please tell me I need to kill everybody.
Come
Oh, thank God. I killed who I had to. Ooh, upgrade bench. I do not know. I am. I think I'm gonna save a little bit more. Because I don't see anything that I really need to upgrade. And I feel like at some point we are gonna get a new weapon. And I'm gonna hope it's good so that we can upgrade it. You know. Hope.
Maybe.
You gotta come up? Okay, no, you're not. Logging.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Still okay. Yeah, that's way closer. Just three enemies, but something tells me there's gonna be more than that.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Well, this is the Last of Us, friend. It's probably not.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
I wonder if we're like halfway done the game or not. So like I got no clue. I should have checked for fucking doesn't matter.
This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted in 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four.
Tommy.
Land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders.
Up above.
We'll have more than enough people to kill one
sniper. Oh, so you can get up, but I can't, huh? Oh, now I can get up. Okay. Okay.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
That would have been a hard decision. Saving Tommy would have been the hard, right decision. Okay, kill me. I want to do that again.
Don't let up!
Okay.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy.
God, what the hell is going on? Run. Guys, I literally can kill myself with that option. I cannot get caught there. If I get caught there, I have a lot of people to deal with. So the best decision is try.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Tonight?
I don't know.
Where did you come from? Reset checkpoint encounter.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. This is unit
Gamma. We sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy.
Control the perimeter.
How did they run? Work as I wanted to plan.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Oh, you probably can. Okay, get up. Turn this thing around. And it's... there we go.
Please go through.
There we go. Loot up, check what we have. That's a card. The game's getting me now.
What?
Okay. Ferris wheel. Body. The code is 70-12-64. For what? Okay, hold up. Let's move.
Okay. Where's this go?
Okay, so that's what we get up here. I'm guessing there's a safe here. Yep, there is. Okay. And here we put 70. Oh, a little too high. 70-12. 64. Okay, I don't think that one's 64. A. Okay. Got nothing else? Nothing else? Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Now, we do this. Please do not close. Okay. We're ready to go. That is. Nope. Go. Back. Go. How do I drive a boat? I literally please game, no. No, please. That was me. How do you go backwards? No, come on. Gotta do that. Oh my god, that's how you do it, okay? Gotta wiggle, wiggle. Gotta wiggle, wiggle. There's two ways to go. I know, there's one now. Alternate, okay. Thank you, the game wheel was struggling.
Kidding me?
Please, no.
Got it.
I was about to say, don't tell me I ran out of gas. It would make sense, though. me seeing all these, like, little places to go. Kind of exciting. It's got me a little bit scared, though. Another upgrade bench. Don't need it. Nothing? Unexpected. Usually you expect something to be here, like the imagine. But no, this is just an upgrade bench. Okay. You know, I appreciate it. Thank you, upgrade bench, for being here. But I really do not need... Okay, this is like the weirdest controls that I've ever seen in my life. I must sound like really, I really suck at using them. Let's look around here. Nope, nothing here. Okay. Makes sense. We'll go through there, through the warehouse. We'll check this place out. But if we can we even get in there? Something tells me we can. There we go. Just needed a little bit more speed. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna be my freaking... Nothing? I expect there to be something. But nothing is the case. We have a new gun. That's a shot knowing what you have. Okay, stay back. What? Is there something I don't know about this place? Stay back. Nope, if only you could tell a zombie to stay back, you know. Still gonna come to kill you.
Damn it.
God damn it, man. Why do I gotta get stuck in like the middle of this, like... I gotta stay in the middle of this fight all the time. God damn it. Oh my god, guys. I'm so happy to see you guys.
No sign of her. Scour the area. Don't let her slip away. Ugh!
So, you want a piece of me?
I know you're out there. Noble is the sacrifice lamb. For he is redeemed in the light of her spirit. You'll regret that.
No one messes with me, okay? I can fork off all of you. You know better than that. Jewels. Oh my god. You're crazy. There's so many places to go, guys. It's like, what the hell? It's overwhelming. It really is overwhelming. Because, like, you want to get everything. Because, like, you don't want to miss something important. I think the best part is that a lot of it connects to each other. Like, all this is, like, kind of connected. Shouldn't we be taking our... Yeah, we should be taking our boat. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Go get our boat. Oh, boat! We're done killing. Wait, there's a way through here, right? Dead end, yep. Okay. So yeah, these people really hate each other, and like, Ellie's in the middle, okay? Ellie is literally in the middle of all this. Oh god. It's not a good thing. Yeah, we do need our boat for this part. We should be getting there, right? That's about to make it to our destination.
What? Course.
We're
been too easy.
I'll just tell them to open that. Uh-huh. Swear to God, if there's a man in this. Oh, you know. Of course he's gonna be enemy. Yeah. It couldn't be that easy, like, you actually stuck Ellie to set. I'm guessing it's gonna be a bunch of enemies. Could be. Maybe hopefully not a bunch, but we're gonna have a few stragglers. I don't know what to do with that yet, so... Oh, yes, I do. You know what? I don't even need a freaking... Like, I see an open window, and I see a door, guys. I think we all know what that means, okay?
Oh, shit!
I need to change my weapon. That's not gonna give me the chance to change my weapon.
Oh,
No, yo. Okay. That just happened, guys. Okay, I don't have a chance to even change my weapon. Out to you fork and get you bloater.
Shit.
I agree.
Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
See, the bloater has always been that interesting zombie. The right weapons, you can take that man down. Oh, there's a medkit. Yes, there is. Okay, let's pop this medkit because, you know, and take up this one. So, yeah, that's. We didn't take too much damage. Proud of ourselves. Probably like the first bloater as the old Ellie that we fought. We did fight when I was young, Ellie, but, you know. That was the past. This is the future. Or the present, I should say. Okay, I don't know why I even tried to do that if I knew I had full armor. Or not armor, fuck, health. The hell am I saying? Health, armor. You know, it's. What even is it?
Finally. There.
Okay. So that door the whole time was just a little disguise, you know, just a little. One, they wanted to make you think they can go in there.
Almost there.
Yeah, I do not think we're gonna be able to get out our get out of our boat in this. Literally die, I'm pretty sure, if we get out right now. Oh my god. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. Oh, what the hell, man?
Fuck it. I can make it.
Come on, come on. Well, guys, we're gonna end it off here. Road to the aquarium. You know, we're at the aquarium now. So, like, is it even... infiltration. Okay. So, we are gonna end it off here, guys. I got a lot of stuff done. I'm proud of myself. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you all in the next one. Goodbye.